Let's see your iPad. First, show us your lock screen. Now, show us your home screen. Now, show us your last photo in your camera roll.